In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to prevent a new sheet from being created in Excel. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.